When Johnny Cash passed in 2004, U2's Bono said this of him: every man could relate to him, but nobody could be him. To be that extraordinary and that ordinary was his real gift. U2 knew and loved Johnny Cash and wanted to be here with us tonight. But since they're on tour, we're going to them instead to perform The Wanderer, which they recorded with Johnny, the extraordinary and ordinary U2.